Alright, I'm going to show you the 7-minute scientific workout, and I'm really not any good at it, so this is probably going to be pretty awful. I've got an app on my phone set up with intervals, so I know when to switch from one exercise to the next. And I have up here on my screen a chart that shows the exercises. I'm going to be doing things like jumping jacks and sit-ups and some isometric exercises like the air chairs, which I absolutely hate, for 30 seconds each with 10-second rest in between. Altogether, it takes about 7 minutes and 20 seconds, and it feels like torture. You're supposed to do 2 or 3 of these in a row if you're in good shape, and I ought to be in better shape, but I'm not. I can barely get through one of these. So, let's get started. Really, I'm dreading this. Make sure I get the angle right here. I think that'll cover everything. I'm going to be up against the door there for the air chair. All right. Here we go. So, they start you out with some jumping jacks to get the blood pumping. Time to rest. Let's get these over with. Alright. So, this is an incredibly difficult exercise to do with socks on a slippery floor. I wasn't thinking. I make it look easy though, don't I? Oh god. I have to put shoes on next time. Alright. Push-ups. I've gotta go for 30 seconds, so. Take it easy. I think I've never done this before. Crunches. These are relatively easy. All right. I can't remember the next one. I gotta check. Oh yeah, forgot about these. I really need a chair. I'll use my coffee table instead. All right, squats. That was a bad squat. There we go. And then one of my least favorites, another isometric. Part of the reason I'm recording this is so if I don't have a mirror or a trainer, so I want to check my form. It's supposed to be nice and straight. It's really starting to hurt now. Oh, I did that one out of order, but it doesn't matter. You know, forget it. I hate all of these. Oh God. You think I'd have these memorized by now? Okay. Run in place. Lunges. I ate too recently. Oh, I feel so sick right now. I guess that's a good thing. Oh no, I forgot about these. One more isometric. Side planks. I'm gonna do a 10 count each side. Oh God. This side's easier for some reason. Yeah, right, I'm doing that again. Jesus Christ. Okay. It's not as bad as the first time. But that's pretty awful. See you next week.